So for the sake of the recording, just start with your name, where you're from, and tell us your testimony.
My name is Tim. I live in West Richland. Well, Wednesday night, of course, we were in time of prayer and worship at the end of the service, and Pastor Vlad had an anointing for lower back pain. Well, I've had lower back pain in my lower left back for like pretty much off and on for the last 36 years. I injured my back. I fell on a cement floor and like ripped a bunch of tendons out. And any time that I would have pain in my back, it would always be in that location, that same location, my lower left back. And I'd prayed many times, you know, for healing. It just didn't seem like, you know, it was connected for whatever reason, but I kept praying. Then Wednesday night, you know, he had an anointing. He called that out. I said, well, maybe tonight's my night. And so I laid my hand on my lower left hand back, and I activated in faith and said, Lord, you know, you've put an anointing out there for lower back. Is this it? And I prayed for it. I didn't think much about it. And then next morning I got up and noticed I didn't really have pain in that area, my lower back. And then Pastor Vlad and
come on, let's put our hands here for Jesus.
And then the slack, you know, the group, Pastor Vlad, I said, well, you know, are there any testimonies for lower back pain? And I thought about it. And I said, well, you know what? I haven't had pain in my lower back since we prayed. And I still don't have pain in my lower left hand back. And I still have pain, as you saw, probably in my knee joints and my hip joints. And I kind of teased Pastor Vlad and said, now you need to get an anointing for knees and hips. But in my lower back, there's no pain. It's been 36 years, and that's where I have pain first, and I have no pain.
That's awesome. Come on, church. Let's put our hands together for Jesus Christ. What would you tell those that maybe been praying for certain thing in their life for some time now? You know, you said that it's been a while. You've been praying off and on, kind of believing, and you know, at times you might have been even discouraged and kind of waiting for your miracle. But you eventually received it. What would you recommend those that continue to praying for either for healing or for other issues in their life? What would you recommend them?
Don't give up. Keep praying. Keep praying, even though you don't see the results right away and you think, you know, God, when is my day coming? Your day will come. You know, at that point when the anointing is there, when your faith is active, then the Lord will heal you. And then just keep claiming it. Just keep claiming the healing. Keep steadfast and saying, Lord, you know, I believe, you know, that not only have you healed me, but that you're going to continue to heal me in other areas. I'm believing that the Lord's going to heal me entirely in all parts of my body.
Come on, let's put our hands together for Jesus Christ. Thank you.